Through the Alabama legislature, the state senate approves a bill that would protect faith-based adoption organizations that refuse to place children with gay parents. The legislation prohibits the state from refusing to license or sign contracts with the groups because of their religious beliefs. Well, South Dakota, Michigan, North Dakota, and Virginia passed similar laws.